Yeah, guys, I can see how underpowered is this engine. So look at now, fourth gear, no. Third is okay, but from fourth, no. The RPMs are dropped and I have to go to third gear, which is fine. It is partly because the engine is small, partly because I'm climbing now and the air became thin and thin. I don't know what is the elevation here, but I'm guessing about 2500. So I will go up to 4100, something like that. So the end is going to be only the second gear. I already did it a week ago, so now I know what to expect. People are living here. No internet, no television. Interesting. You see, they're sitting out and talking. Talk each other. Local coffee or mini market, I don't know. Look at these kids. All right. You see how the local kids are playing? No telephones, no internet, no games. Just what kind of tools they've got. Like ball, rubber ball, and that's it. We stop for a while to get dressed because it will be cold on the top. And we'll continue riding. What is this? Huh? Toh? And this?
Tunga.
Tunga? Uh-huh. Okay. Right, let's go. The life here is very, very hard. I don't know how these people survived here. For kids it's maybe good they have this nice childhood, careless, all day out, nice. But what are they gonna do when they became 18 or adult men like this? Hard, hard life. Stop to wait, Enif, because if something happens with him, he's coming. If he stop, I cannot see, so I will wait him to come closer, and then we'll continue together. He's coming. It's even starts raining, but something like hailstones between frozen rain. Which is normal. I guess. Cars, buses, everyone is just popping slowly to the top, no air. At the moment I am exactly on the top of Babusar top. This is the very famous peak. The elevation is 4,100 meters, or it was something like in feet exactly, I don't know. So let me see where I can get in. All right. Oh, it's a traffic jam here. I hope I'll be able to go too. Was 13,700 feet or something like that. Here is actually, okay, Babusar top, 13,700 feet. There's so many people today. Let's see what can I do. Where I can go from here maybe. Maybe. Man. All right. This is now Babusar top, and from Babusar top we have about 3 hours, and the idea is to go to Kagan. So I hope that we'll be able to do it. And I'm gonna stop here for a while now. I will wait for Enif, and just to show you this view, guys, because it's just amazing. Okay. All right. As I said, elevation 4,100 or something like that. 13,700 feet. Look at this. Beautiful, beautiful. We did it. We came here 3 days ago. We climbed it on the way to Kujarab Pass. But now we go back. I'll wait for Enif and then we can continue. I hope he will be able to go through. And because what time it is now? Let me check. Four o'clock and 10 minutes. A little hard to breathe here, but it's fine, it's alright. So we still have about 2 hours and 30 minutes daylight to get to Naran. Look at this. Nice. Really, really nice. He is coming finally. Okay, the elevation is exactly 4,131 meters. Alright. Pop, pop, pop. Huh?
Everywhere.
Big traffic there, huh? Cigarettes or go?
Yes.
Okay.
Ice,
yes. Alright, we're gonna have a little break and continue. Look at now. Hailstones. All right, enough. Yeah, the weather here is different. Down there was 30 degrees, here is, I don't know, 5 degrees maybe. Go, go, go! Open it a little bit. Yeah. Go. Turn on your light. All right. Again, very slowly engine gear because he has a drum brakes. If he overheat it, will be not so good. That's why we'll go down very slowly. It's too cold, we just need to go down. I'm alright, but and it's freezing. Yes, I've got thicker gloves and his jacket is very light. The views are spectacular from everywhere. Man, beautiful, beautiful here. different life. How these people are living here. Look at this. Stone houses, cows. Breakdown situation. Another one sunset. Good. We're not gonna get to Kagan and maybe to the town before that, in Naran, which is on about 25-30 kilometers, which will need at least half an hour, maybe 40 minutes to get there. It will be dark already, so we'll stay there. So this is the main road for people, for cars, for trucks, for cows. Nice road, huh? They are not that bad, but this bike is not for these roads. Anyway, if I complain, will it help? No. We'll manage, whatever. I hope this was the last for today, but I am not sure. Alright. Thank you. to ride in Pakistani buses during the night. It's not something I will recommend, but it just happened, and we cannot just stop here and wait until the morning. We have to do it. It's not that bad as long as you ride slow, because there are a lot of calls. Always somebody with high beam like this, or with no lights. I think we've got more about 15 minutes. We have to do it. It's not enough that the roads are bad. It's not enough that everybody arrive and drive like a crazy, and sheep on the road, man, never ending. Finally, Kagan. We did it. All right, good. Tough day, 370 kilometers. In the mountains, and the last hour, maybe 2 hours in the dark, no, 1 hour in the dark. This was a tough riding day. A lot of holes, a lot of water crossing, a lot of mud. Definitely was a tough riding day. So, our hotel, good. Pack le commando, never give up. never give up. Good job, my friend.
I'll show you.
Fuck le commando, never give up. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, so finally. Okay, so finally we did it. That's it for today.